Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to set up JavaScript on VS Code. For that, first we will install Node.js, then we will install VS Code, and after that we will run JavaScript on VS Code. Let us first install Node.js. Let us go to the web browser. On Google, type Node.js and press enter. The official website is visible, nodejs.org. Click. Here the LTS version is visible. I'll click on it. And the download started. The installer file download completed. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. Accept the terms. Click next, and Node.js will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. Custom setup. Okay, so it will also install the package manager. The following will get installed. Click next. Here and automatically install the necessary tools by clicking here and click next. Click install. Now the installation started. We have successfully installed Node.js. Click finish. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Type the command node space hyphen v. And press enter. The following is visible. That means we successfully installed it. Guys, we successfully installed Node.js on Windows 11. Now let us install VS Code. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type VS Code and press enter. Now the official website is visible, code.visualstudio.com. Click on it. Now here the version is visible, download for Windows. Click on it to download. Now the download started. Here it is. Here is the version. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now click I accept the agreement and click next. Here is the location where VS Code will get installed. Click next. It will create a start menu folder. Click next. Additional task. If you want a desktop icon, you can select this. But I don't need it. So I'll keep it as it is. And click next. Now the summary is visible. Click install. Now the installation started. Let's wait. The VS Code setup completed. Click finish and it will launch on its own because the checkbox is by default clicked. I'll click finish. So VS Code opened for the first time. We successfully installed VS Code on Windows 11. Now let us run JavaScript on VS Code. For that, go here. I'll click open folder. On the desktop, create a new folder. I'll name it Amit project. Okay. Double click and select the folder. Here it is. Now right click and click new file. Let's say I'll name it new.js. So JS is the extension for a JavaScript file. That's it. You can see JS is visible. Okay. Now I'll just quickly print something. Let's say I'll print console.log and my name. Okay. Now we need to display this in JavaScript. First go to file, click save. Now since we already installed Node.js, it would be very easy for us. What we need to do here, click on the three dots, click Terminal and click New Terminal. Now we are inside our folder, the same folder. Okay, we are here. Now just type node space new.js, okay, and press enter. Since we already installed node.js, there won't be any error and it will print Amit Diwan. Here it is, it successfully printed Amit Diwan. In this way guys, you can easily set up JavaScript on VS Code. For a free JavaScript tutorial, refer the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.